You just had a feeling this game wasn't quite over yet, didn't you?
You did say that in the commercial break.
Here's Sagan, 2-on-1. Sagan, back in, got it across, score! Denis Gurianov! And just like that, the Stars reclaim the lead. It's 4-3 Dallas. Two goals in 24 seconds.
Well, talk about Gurianov all night. His speed has been electrifying. Had many opportunities before this one. Finally gets an open goal mouth pass across. Put Dallas ahead 4-3, but he's been threatening all night. Like I said earlier, a big body with tremendous skill.